Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I thought I'd use the time I had over the weekend to make myself another DIY project. A brand new hat rack. It's made simply out of a few old golf balls and a few lengths of timber. It's quite simple, straightforward, and you don't need to be a DIY expert to do this sort of thing. Keeps everything up, out of the way, and neat and tidy. If you enjoy this sort of content, please subscribe.